I'm Casey Dreyer, the Director of Space Policy here at the Planetary Society, and I'm actually here in our headquarters in Pasadena, California, with our Senior Manager of Government Relations for the Planetary Society, who usually lives in Washington, D.C., Matt Reniger. Matt, why are we here today in headquarters?
We're here for a really exciting opportunity, a great event. Our society members might have noticed that over the past year, the society has had a really strong engagement with the country of Australia. Late last year, Bill visited the Australia Embassy in Washington, D.C. for the International Astronautical Congress in Adelaide this year. Bill was a keynote speaker and got a chance to travel around the country and engage the Australian citizenship about the mission and the goals of the Planetary Society. And today, we're here to actually welcome a delegation from Australia as part of the American-Australian Leadership Dialogue. They are coming here to hear about the Planetary Society's mission, space science and exploration, and how they can learn and improve their public engagement with their citizens as their new space agency comes together.
You know, Australia just started its own space program. So we're advancing space science and exploration around the world. Literally.
That's a picture from Mars.
Space exploration brings out the best in us, no matter where we live.
We'll be back.